Right, in this video I want to show you how you can actually make these lovely brass spinning tops on the Chinese Mini Lathe. And they're great things to make, very easy, great if you're a beginner on the lathe to actually turn something like this at first and have a go at machining. And not only are they brilliant for beginners to make on the lathe, they're also brilliant for anyone that's got a lathe to actually make these, because you can actually challenge each other to see who gets the one that runs the longest. And so far this is my best one. I'm really pleased with this one. Well balanced, low profile, and it runs for a very long time. You can also make them as fancy as you like. You can make them antique looking, you can make them with hexagon shapes like this one here with the numbers around, so they become a teetotum type dice or spinning top dice, and use those for games. So now I'm going to go out onto the lathe and show you how I make this one here.